Hi everyone, it's Karen and this is going to be a scarves video. I don't have a lot of scarves here, but it's actually spring, but it's raining and it's windy and it's cold, and I actually wore this scarf yesterday because it was a little bit nippy in the afternoon, and it's new and I have hauled it, and it's my Paris, France scarf from Dorothy Perkins. And I want to thank Laura for mentioning that in one of her hauls. I'll leave her channel below, because she hauled this, and by the time I got on the website, when I saw her video, it was sold out. And I contacted Dorothy Perkins and they said on Twitter that they'd sold out, but within about maybe 4 or 5 days, I checked the website again to see if it was there or if they had maybe one in grey, because this is kind of like a beigey sort of blush, pinky, light pink colour. And they actually had it, £14 or £12, something like that. I don't know if they still have it, but I really love this scarf. It's probably my favourite of the scarves I do own, and I've already worn this probably 2 or 3 times since I got it, and it's only been maybe a month. So I'll get started. This is the scarf, and this is how I like to wear my scarves. Just folded over so that they meet evenly, and then just put my head through it, and then just have this sort of not too tight, sort of like layered look. And I'll take the scarf off so that I can show it to you up close. So that's how I wear it. I put it, this is a very, very long one, so you can do it. But I just match them up with the ends and then put them like this, and then put it through. So that's how I like to wear my scarves. Dorothy Perkins one, which says Paris, France all over it. I love everything to do with Paris and France and the Eiffel Tower and things like that. So it's probably one of my favorite countries in the world to visit. And yeah, so I'm really, really pleased I got this. So thanks, Laura, and I'll leave Laura's channel below. She's a really good YouTuber and friend on Twitter, and I really love to watch her videos, and she does outfit of the days, and she's just a really sweet person, so I'll leave her channel link below. And now I'll get on to my other ones. Firstly, I'll show you the ones that I've hauled from opportunity shops or charity shops, because they didn't cost a lot of money, yet they're really sweet. And I haven't found an opportunity to wear this one yet, but I do like it, and it's very feminine, and I think it's really pretty because it's got polka dots on it, and it's in sort of like a neutral beige colour as well. It's very sheer, so this is what it looks like. Just a nice polka dot one. It is long, but not as long as this one, and can be worn that way, or it could be done up in like a nice tie. So yeah, I really, really like that one. And I think this was something like $2. I got another one from the charity shop, and it does have a few holes in it, but I think this is handmade. And it's just got like cat, like where it's been caught, there's some loops and some bobbly bits, but I really like it. It's navy blue. I think it's a wool, but I can't tell you what type of wool. I don't even know if the navy blue is going to really come out, but I absolutely love this scarf. Long enough for me. It's, you know, not something I'd wear out to somewhere formal or somewhere that required a nice scarf that's not got tugs and holes and bobbly bits in it. It's really warm in winter, and I have worn this quite a few times with sweaters and an overcoat. Next thing is another scarf I've got, and I absolutely love this scarf, but I haven't had the chance to wear it yet. It's really long. It's kind of like a square blanket. It's so wide, and it's from Evans, the Clements Ribeiro Swan Rain. And I actually got this scarf when it was full price, because I knew it would go really, really quickly. And it's just got the most beautiful colours in it. It's got like a blushy sort of burnt orange, a nice little greeny sort of turquoise colour. It's got purple running through it. Then it's got these flowers design with the yellow splash on it. And I really, really like it, but or anywhere fancy to wear this, and I think I paid £15 for this, and there is the label for Clements Ribeiro at Evans. But is another sort of woolen scarf, and it's got really long sort of fringe bits and knots here. And I actually picked this up when I was going to Norway because Oslo was very, very cold in early December. I think it was minus 24 when we got there. So it had been also snowing, and you know, it's very, very cold there. I picked this up when a few years ago we had those storms in early December, and it disrupted flights for like 2 or 3 days, and Gatwick Airport was closed. And if you lived in the UK, you'll remember what I'm talking about. Anyway, I was due to go to Oslo, and we had to stay one night in a hotel because no flights were taking off. They actually cancelled the flights from Gatwick and closed the airport down, so we had to find a hotel. And because I was meeting a friend that is coming from up north, so we met in London, and we found a hotel for the night. And then the next morning we were onto the airline trying to find out when we could get on a new flight to go to Oslo, and they were telling us not for 3 days, but we had to be there for meeting up with some other people that had decided to meet up in a group in Europe. And we ended up going on British Airways, which cost a lot of money, but we had to get there, and we ended up going there and back on British Airways. So yeah, I popped into, that day we were in the hotel, we went to Westfield London, and then we went over to Shepherd's Bush and walked around there. And I found this in either H&M in the Shepherd's Bush Mall, I can't remember what that's called, near the Wetherspoons pub, or I found it in Peacocks, which is also in the same place. So either H&M or Peacocks, and sorry for the little confusion and rambly story about that, but that's the scarf. And it did come with a pair of gloves and a hat, but I can't really find the gloves and hat, and I think they may be in the UK still. And then I've got two scarves left. This one I got from, let me see if I can see on the label, Ruby, which is part of Cotton On, and it's an infinity scarf, and I don't have any other infinity scarves, and it's just a really nice kind of creamy colour, and it's really long, so I really like that. It's kind of like you could wear it as a snood as well. And the final thing I picked up, I'd seen in Pagani, which, you know, I absolutely love going there for their jewellery and things, and they had two of these scarves left. They were originally, when I looked at them, $25, and I thought $25 for a scarf, no, I'm not going to pay that. The next time I went, they actually had two of these left. It's very long, and it's got on one side all these sort of like diamante embellishments. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. So that's on that side. So when you do the scarf, you put the embellishments on there. It's only on that one side. It's not on the opposite side. But yeah, I ended up picking up this for $10, and I think I have hauled this. And I'll leave the link to the video for that down below. I think I actually hauled the Evans Clements Ribeiro scarf as well. And I think that was just a blog post. So I'll leave that below. And I want to thank you for watching my scarves video. I know it's not a big collection, but I just thought, because it's such a dreary day, that I would film a scarves video. It's something different I've never done before, so I will definitely, if I pick up some new scarves, though I'm not really looking for them at the moment, if I do find some cute scarves online when I'm doing some shopping or in the shops, I might pick them up if they're relatively cheap or there's just something I have to have, and then I'll do an updated scarf video. So thanks for watching, and all the links will be below, and thanks for your company, and I'll speak to you again soon. Bye.